All right, so this is the 16 that goes through, that connects to this. Okay, and so everybody's kind of moving like to their left for the most part. I think everybody's moving to their left. And three of us are passing through. And so from what I can see in the drill, there's lots and lots and lots of room to pass through. And so this work should not be a problem. I start with both hands on top, and it's just this little loop-de-doo. So it's just kind of like all the way up and all the way here, big and up and flat. Straight out, and then up on their toes as it goes around in a column, making sure that it doesn't go flat, okay, but that it goes through here. Those counts would be, so we're kind of da-da-da, da-da-da-da. So it's like one and two, three, four, out, five, up, six, seven, eight. I'm going to do a little jump. 9, 10, 11, 12, because they're moving. So this little 9, 10, 11, 12. And then, let me see what I did. 9, 10, 11, 12. I just did a little cone. 13, 14, 15, 16 to get me here for this two. So I'll just connect both of them. It's hard to do it without moving, but I promise you, I've done it this whole time moving, and it's going to move really well. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 1, and 2, oh, I'm sorry, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Boom.